Well, boys and girls, today we're going to make us one of these here Aeropresses. I've never done an unboxing video before, so this is a first. Right, let's go cut that sucker open and see what we got inside. Estamos grabando?
Sí, sí.
Okay, so I'm going to get my little knife out, slice this sucker open. Let's see what we've got in the box. Just to prove to you, it's actually a lovely new box that's never ever been opened, and I've never seen an Aeropress before, so let's see what we got. We got one of them, which I would imagine is a stirrer. Stirrer. Oh, and a cup, which I presume measures the correct amount of coffee. Then we've got whatever that is, which goes up that way. And then we've got this doodad here. What I'm hoping and praying is it comes with some filters. Oh, there's more stuff down the bottom. There's its little carry bag. Oh, that's all very interesting. And what we got down here? Aha, the filters. Right. Okay, so we'll attempt to put it together first. That looks like a plunger to me. Right, how does this work? Right, there's the filters. Does this come out? Ah! So simple. So simple, even I can do it. Well, maybe. Let's see. Now, that doodad goes on there. Okay, so this is the press, and that says how much, 1 to 4, I would imagine how much water is going into that sucker. And then that must be the plunger. These are the filters, so let's get one of them out. And it says that you don't have to, says you don't have to wash these filters, unlike the ones for the Chemex. These guys you can use straight away. Yeah, there's a filter. So the filter goes in there. That goes in here. That goes in the top there. Oh, yes. This must go into that, and then that goes into your recipient. Well, happy days. Who knew? That's it. Fan-damn-tastic. Now, what we need to do is we need to go and get ourselves some coffee, get ourselves some hot water, and actually prepare this thing. So, we'll be back shortly with some more 100 Cups Colombia making an Aeropress. Okay, so now we're back, and today we're going to be using this wonderfully delightful Florida Cafe Organico from Jardín Antioquia. Now, let me just take a second here, and let's just, oh, it's even got a tear off doodad, so I don't have to use the scissors. Well, that was a bit scruffy, but, oh yeah, that's, ooh, it's some, oh, you beast. I hope you can see that, because that's kind of heavy duty looking stuff. Right, allow me to go and grind this, and then I'm going to stick it in the Aeropress, and then I'm going to taste it and tell you all about it. So I'll be right back. Well, we've got 200 grams of water. We've got 11 grams of finely ground Florida coffee from Jardín Antioquia. So now we're going to give it a go. Now what it says is put this doodad on top of the cup. Put this doodad inside of that doodad. It then says add your 200 milliliters of 200 grams of water, I should say. So that's 200 grams of water. And then it says to leave that for more or less 2 minutes. So we'll be back in roughly 2 minutes to press the presser. Well, I should have given this a little stir at 2 minutes, but hey, I'm no James Hoffman, but I am cuter than he is. So I'm going to give it a little, just a tiny little swirl here. And then we're going to gently press on this here plunger. Because, you know, I do like fiddling with my plunger. Ooh, groovy, baby. Look at that. Because the very first time I've ever done this, don't go thinking I'm any big expert or anything. So, I think that is nearly that. Lovely. Right. Let's have a little look. Now, what did he say? Pull it back a little bit and that stops it dripping. So we pull it back a little bit, stops it dripping. I'll put it into this other doodadiddly and hope it doesn't fall over. And now we've got a cup of coffee, man. Oh. Well, Cafe La Florida, you got a good color about you. Oh yeah, that's like a fine wine. I tell you, we cracked it first time. How talented am I? That's absolutely marvelous. And it's like the man says, smoother, richer flavor without the bitterness. It actually is smoother and richer and has less bitterness. So that's a fairly strong blend from Cafe La Florida, I would have to say. Let's see what we get here. I'm going to attempt to tell you what it tastes like now, because that's always good for a laugh, me making stuff up. Yeah, I always get chocolate on these things. I never get the fruitiness, but it's definitely kind of chocolatey. But it is really smooth. It's strong, yet smooth, like myself. Now, yes, I've got to say, that's my first test with the wonderful Aeropress, and I think it's absolutely marvelous. So the next thing we need to do is go down and visit Finca La Florida, down in Jardín, and they can show us how they make it. Anyway, that's enough of me blethering away for today. That was 100 Cups Colombia unboxing an Aeropress. Who knew that was going to happen? Not me, that's for sure. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all very much for paying attention here. And remember to do that liking and commenting and subscribing business. So that's all for today, and we are out. Ciao, Pascal.